face now. He does look like Davy Jones.